State of Decay 2 Juggernaut Edition is the Sims of the post-apocalyptic gaming world and the closest thing we have to what a proper The Walking Dead game would look like. Even though the game isn't pushing any graphical boundaries, an optimized gaming experience is what each game requires. Instead of turning this video into a traditional benchmark for specific PC hardware, let's see how we can optimize the settings and see how much performance we can save. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select State of Decay 2 Juggernaut Edition from this drop-down menu. Once done, press the Load the Optimization Package. Low Specs Experience will automatically detect the supported game version on your system. Now press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and the rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video useful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!
I found some useful stuff while I was out scavenging.
Hey, hey, over here!
I'm distracting you!
Hey, amigo.
Yo, wanna trade?
Yeah, why not?
Yo, that is one sick juggernaut.